Hello, let me show you how to combine two videos in Descript onto a single sequence and how to edit interviews or videos with multiple speakers. I have a project in Descript here and I have the project sidebar open. I don't have any project files, no sequence, this is blank, and so on. So I'm going to bring in two videos, one of myself and one of my guest. These were recorded with Riverside, but you can record with Zoom or any other application that you may obtain two files from, one for you, one for your guest. So I'm going to bring these into the project files folder. And right now there's nothing happening with these files. You can combine them both into a multi-track sequence like this by right-clicking, or you can create your own sequence from scratch with these files. And I'm going to actually do that just to show you the full process. So I'm going to right-click on the project sidebar and create a new sequence. Sequences are like in video editing software, multi-track. You can put multiple tracks. Whichever track is at the top appears in front of the tracks below. So I'm going to bring my video in here first. Just put it on the first track. And you can see the video here. I can scroll through it. Now I'm going to bring the guest video on a separate track. So as you drag it from the left, Descript says add track. So I'm just going to drop it here. And Descript creates a new track and places it there. Because these come from the same recording, they are pretty much the same length, and they should be synchronized in terms of the audio. So you notice when I speak, my guest doesn't speak, and vice versa. If I go into the sequence, which I'm going to rename by calling it Both Speakers, I can now create a composition from this sequence. Right click, create composition from file. The reason you do not see the words here is because the files have not been transcribed. So I can transcribe these files and then I'm going to see the words in here. So let me do that. If you see next to the file, there is the icon indicating the type of file it is. And these are video files. They also have audio in them, but you don't see the text. If I click on the file, this is the file, and you do not see the words here. That's what it means. The file has not been transcribed. I can click here to transcribe file, or I can right-click on the file and say transcribe file, the same thing. So it's now asking me what language it is, and click transcribe. And it may also ask me who is in the video talking. The second file, the same way, right-click and transcribe English. And then this is my guest. Done. I don't need to create a composition because I have already created one up here, but the words don't show up because now look, Descript is transcribing the files. So as soon as the transcription is finished, you will see the words in here. You will also see the words associated with each file. Look, and now on the left, you see now next to the icon, there are two quotes. That means the file has been transcribed and there are words in it. If I click on the file, you see the words down here now, next to the wave forms. And if I go to my Both Speakers composition, there are the words. That's the conversation. And you can see the labels of the separate speakers in here. If I create a composition from an individual file, I will only see the words in that file, so I will only see one speaker. So for example, if I right-click on the guest video and I say create composition from file, I only see that person's speech. So now one problem I have in both speakers in here, when they talk, I only see myself. Look.
And
hey, Chris, welcome to the...
Hey, I am wonderful. Thank you for having me.
Great. This is my first test of Riverside. So as you can see, I only see myself in here. The reason is, in the sequence, as I said, a track that is above the other track will be shown in front of it. So now if I go to here, you can see my track is at the top, my video is covering my guest video. So one way to do to show the speakers as each one is talking is to go to the composition, both speakers, and from the wrench icon up here, you can select automatically assign multicam. This is an early access feature. I don't know if you have it or not, but this means Descript is going to analyze who is speaking when from the audio, and it's going to show that person and switch the video between the two speakers. So if I click on this, you can see that Descript made a bunch of cuts at the beginning of every speech segment. And now if I play this, okay, well then.
I do see.
You can see how the speaker video stream changes according to who is talking. Another solution you can do is, by the way, is you can put the speakers side by side in your sequence. So right here, you can actually only see one script track here with both speakers on it. So I can't really change the individual video track of every speaker. I have to go to the sequence. So if I go to the sequence now, I see them both here. So what I can do is click on one of them and use these handles on the side to resize the video of myself, place it on the left, and click on the other video, resize it, and leave it on the right, like this. So now, even if I've made edits in the composition, I should now see videos side by side. If I go back to both speakers' composition, you can see now every video is appearing when they talk, but they appear in the new position that I assigned to them. So because we did the multicam feature, I'm not seeing the other videos, even though there is no room for both of them. So you need to decide, do you want the multicam or do you want to show the speakers side by side? If you just want them side by side, you can just go to the sequence again and create a new composition from that file. So now there's a new composition and now my speakers show side by side always. Okay, well then.
I do see.
So this one now looks more like a Zoom recording where the speakers are shown side by side, although they are actually two separate video files. So I hope this is helpful. This is how you bring in multiple speakers into your composition, into your project, into your sequence, and arrange them on different tracks, and then either use the multicam to switch between them, or you can put them side by side and arrange them on the screen. So if you have more than two speakers, you can, of course, go to your sequence. And let's suppose that one of these videos is a third speaker. I can just go to the sequence in here and make room. Just put these ones in the corner and bring another one on a separate track down there, which I will then resize again and put it in the bottom left. This is still me, but let's assume it's someone else. So right now I have three videos in here. If I go to the composition again, which is here, that's the first one with the multicam. That's the second one without the multicam. So you can see the speakers showing. So that's how you can show a multi-speaker conversation in Descript, edit the words for every speaker, and show them all on the screen at the same time. So thanks for watching. See you on the next one.